Okay, all right, guys. It's Klandor again playing some more Destiny, the Taken King. And today we're going back to the Dreadnought Rings of Saturn. We're gonna do this little mishy-mish over here. Regicide. Using the power of Ascendance, pass through the Rupture and put an end to the Taken King. See, look at that. I can read. Kind of.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick? Check. Roguish commander? Check. And then we have the Guardian. Greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
I don't know, you have me. I don't know how ready we... I'm honestly never ready for anything, so...
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that Rupture.
If you have no doubt in your mind that this can't... Oh, am I supposed to go over that way? Okay. If you can't think that this could possibly not work with me being here, then you are kind of not... Still have this weapon, eh? Still have it, huh? That's good. Yeah, then you're not very bright. You need a better mind. If you think this cannot possibly fail in any way... Slide... Because, boy, howdy, it can fail. Am I going the right way? No. It's getting dark. Good things happen in the dark, right? Oh, we still have to reload. Might as well be prepared.
Okay, that's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Is there actually going to be reinforcements, or is it just going to be me doing my thing of dying over and over and again, doing the same thing until eventually, luckily, I somehow get through? Because I'm pretty sure that's what's going to happen. Is that... Get off of me! No, it's supposed to be behind me. Oh, I fell. Yee. But rude much hitting me from behind. You know, at least you could be a gentleman and be like, yo, I'm gonna punch you now. And be like, okay, thank you. At least you had the common decency to tell me. But you didn't even have the common... You! What was that? It's a wizard. No! Oh, it's dead now, so... Yeah! At least I saw him punch me that time. I guess my little lesson in common decency is getting to them at least a little bit.
The rupture can sense the soul you hold. You are ascendant.
Okay, that's good.
Go kill a king, eh, Guardian? Good luck.
Well, I'm ready if you are.
I'm not ready, but here we go! Okay. Hey, loading screen. Alright. Okay, time to leave. Please.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx.
Is he down there? Because I don't want to go down there. There are enemies over there. Wait. I don't know why there were enemies on my radar over there. If I can't go to... Did that thing just light up? Yeah, definitely did. Return to orbit. Yeah. Yeah, seems like a good battle plan right there. Just run away from all the enemies. Hello, glowing orbs.
Well, now we know we have his attention.
Hey, Oryx. Good to see you again. Yeah, how you doing? You've been working out? Oh yeah, I can tell by your sparks. Yeah. Oh, dude, your sparks are so swole. What is this place? Nothing over there. Cool. Unless there is, and I just didn't look hard enough. No secret way of like getting over there. No. There is. Ha. Stop. Stop that. Okay, how do I do this? There's a secret. Oh, dude, this is tense. Oh, no. Okay. Can you not right now? I'm trying to do something. Hey. Oh. I may have jumped the gun a little bit. I may have jumped a gun a lot, a little. Okay, note to self, kill the enemies before I do that. Yeah. Well, you can't say you don't learn. Not that it's hard for me to learn because I know like practically nothing, so any experience really help. Ooh, is that an engram? Yeah. Okay, so you were the guys who killed. Stop splitting into things. I do not appreciate that at all. Take a grenade. I would not catch a grenade for you. I would throw a grenade at you. In fact, I did, if you didn't notice. You guys, I'm trying to find a secret right now. Very tough secret to actually manage and pull off. Oh, do you know what's great about this is if I mess up, I have to redo all of this again anyways. Oh, yay. Are they, oh, did they disappear? No, they're still enemies. Yeah. Do something. No? Okay. Stop that. Ouch. Okay. Now is that all of them? Stupid grenade didn't do like nothing. What's the door opening? Yeah. Yes, it is. I'm not going. Screw you, door that opens up by. I don't know what happens when doors open by themselves. It's haunted. Oh, dude. Look. Where does this go? Better be worth it. And I better not die. Oh, I'm so dead. Okay, where's a good vantage point for this? Over here, huh? Over here seems like the best spot for it. Okay. Gonna land on it. I'm gonna land on it. Whew. Now where's next? Just right below me, I think. Yep. Okay. Have to jump up and make it. Oh. This is too tense. Too tense. Like, two whole tents right here. Not one tent, two tents. I'm going so camping right now. It's ridiculous. What? What was the point of this? Wait, is there? There's a thingy over there, isn't there? I can easily get to that thing. But there was no point to this, was there? Unless I can make it up there. I can't make it. I can't make it. Oh, no. What was the point of that? What was the point of that? Is that seriously a death trap in there? Oh, no. I saw a secret. You know what? I kind of agree with you there, dude. But I don't even want to be here yet. Oh, that's the guy he stole, isn't it? Get a grenade. Thanks. How about a rocket, huh? Oh, you have guys who make you invincible? Oh, no, that's fair. I don't. It's not. No, that's cool. Just take these hammers to the head, dude. Must have taken. Ah, dang it. Oh, there's an ogre, too. And it's immune. Okay. Two enemies I have to deal with. Oh, yeah. Punch! Burn! Burn, sucker! Burn! Accelerate your death! I don't even want to be here right now. This game is making me be here. Okay, take that, buddy. Oh, cool! More enemies. Bosses. Things. Anyone else got a problem with me, huh? No, it's only those things that are making him invincible. Hello. Oh, and another thing. Oh, it does make him invincible. So I guess they multiply though, so probably should take care of that. Can I have like a grenade or something now? That'd be. Oh, Tad, you fell down. You're an idiot. No, you're not allowed in my personal bubble, dude. No. You don't have consent. You don't have stay. No, that's a rock. Oh, I'm between a rock and an ugly thing. And I'm flying away. Stop multiplying. Oh my goodness. Sheesh, you guys are worse than rabbits on prom night. We've had too much to drink. Someone spiked the carrot juice. Guys need to calm down. Calm down. Ow. Oh great, more enemies for me to fight. That's it, you're getting punched. Was it worth it? Sure. Let's just go with yes, because that's it. Who am I? Shoot it at him. Good. Oh, killed him. Is there loot? Ooh, a rare. Yeah. Cryptid engram.
Huh. Well, I guess we're worthy now.
Well, I knew that. I always knew I was worthy. Oh, there's a. Oh, look, I could have went through the door, but I would have missed this. I was just exploring too. I wasn't even thinking about that.
I can't promise it leads to Oryx, but there's definitely something bad waiting.
Only Tolvin glimpsed the Ascendant Realm. He spoke of terrors beyond understanding. Some you defeat, some you become.
Stick with the first one, Guardian.
It seemed like he was gonna say more about this thing, but then didn't. Oh, I can scan this thing too? There's so many things to scan. I like it.
The world's grave tells of the chambers beyond this door, where the hive contained the things they're afraid of. Fears they haven't yet weaponized.
So behind there is scary things. I don't need to go back there. Okay, well, I guess since I'm supercharged, might as well go through. Spinning thing. Okay. Nothing scary yet. This chain's kind of scary looking. Other than that, it's kind of nice here. No, a nice loading screen. I was going to say a nice green hue or color or whatever. He works, but like I just sort of pulled that out of my. Oh wow, we're all the way up.
Come for me, Warrior of Light. I will finish what Crota began.
Oh, you just invited me over, eh? You're not gonna take this away any second, are ya? No? Okay. Supervillainy 101. Things to scan. I noticed it.
There are no markings that suggest a carving tool. They were assembled and crafted through some kind of hive spell. I think this one represents Crota.
Okay, now can I scan this thing? Yeah! Oh, I'm so smart.
The markings suggest this is a hive god. But I don't recognize the symbol. Nothing in the world's grave file either. The name is Nokris.
I have to fight Nokris, don't I? Oh, can I scan this thing too? Yes, I can. I think I have to scan it though.
It's Oryx. These statues, everything here was created before Earth was formed. I wonder how many worlds Oryx has taken.
He ain't taking Earth though, that's for sure. So we're just gonna go into the darkness? Okay. There's a light. Okay. Bye. Nope. Oh, dang it. I can't see the exit. What was that? What? Okay, bye. Oh, okay. Joining allies in. What? What? Oh, oh, I'm actually. He is immune. No, not immune anymore. Okay. So I'm actually just. I'm actually fighting Oryx right away. Okay. Seems like a. Just seems like a wimp, honestly. Hey, you dude, you suck. Can't do nothing to me. Can't do nothing. I got this. Famous ass words. Seriously, ain't nothing happening to me. Just okay. It's easy mode, I guess. Oh, okay. Easy mode's over. Why did you guys have to show up, huh? Oh, we teleported. Okay. Hey, I had to open up my big dumb mouth saying this was easy. You must have heard me or something. What are you doing glowing on all stuff? Not allowed to glow? Why did that explode? Yeah, well, I don't need the light, bub. No, I can see in the dark if I wait long enough for my eyes to adjust. Yeah. Did he just... Ah, what a wuss. He just teleported away. Grasp of the King. What are you doing all the way over here? Please hit him. Didn't hit him, did it? Oh, he's flying around now, huh? Hey, little or ah, why do you do that? Makes things so hard to see. Hey, there we go. Yeah, it feels good. Oh, okay. Can you stay away from me? Thanks. You have bad breath. The air around you crackles and burns. Yeah, well, joke's on you. I have the power of fire on my side. I really wish I was supercharged or something, though. That would be nice. I wish my grenades would do something too. And if I'm wishing for things, I wish I had an exotic weapon that was for level 40s. Well, might as well wish for this disguise. Punch. Yeah, it doesn't feel good to be punched in the face hole, does it? Does it? Why do you gotta say stuff like that? How about a rocket launcher? Oh, yeah. You just not even talk about that, huh? That was a thing that did not happen. Ever. We're ignoring it. Ignoring what exactly? Yeah. We have more rocket ammo. Okay. Okay, I still think I got the... Oh, maybe I don't. Oh, I was gonna go punch him, but then I realized I didn't have any health. Then I realized I didn't have any health, so I tried to run away. Oh, that's actually kind of useful. He starts at like low health, not like as low as it was, but pretty close. It was just like, VRB while I freaking shoot him in the face hole a couple more times. But no, not that bad. I thought I was royally screwed there. I still want to punch him in the face hole. Gonna do it. Yes. Okay, now we don't die. I feel accomplished. I feel proud of myself for that. Ow. Can you just die? Thank you. You too. Join your friend. Okay, I can't even see him. Oh. Oh, my socks hurt after that. Can you calm down, man? Find your chill zone. Seriously, dude. That's the opposite of calm. What was I just telling you to do? He's not very... Dude, what's going on? No, seriously, what is going on? What is this? Darkness is a gift. Let my will set you free. If it's free from this area, sure. Okay, these guys are annoying. Oh, you're back. Can I go out of the light thing or not? Am I forced to stay here? Can someone please drop some purple ammo? He is immune out there. I asked for purple ammo, but an engram is nice too, I guess. So are you coming back in here or not? Oh, but not a good time to reload. Okay, there you go. Okay, you're back. You're back. Just punch. Goodbye. Have a good flight. See, I guess I just stay in here and wait for him to jump out. Or those things could jump out at me. Guess that works too. Doesn't quite end the mission. Or save all of the rest of humanity. Fan your weakness, a pillar. You're back soon, are you? Oh no! Don't reload now. No, shoot him in the immune butt. She could shoot him, but he's immune over there. Will this grenade... Oh, it actually did do stuff for once. No, stop it. Oh, freaked out. Okay. Quickly. No, get back. Oh, I actually hit him up there. That was pretty good shot. If you kind of probably wasted this, didn't I? Yeah. Definitely wasted that. Oh, he's back again. What? What? Was that an instant KO? No! I'm this far back. Okay, here he comes, and I have a rocket launcher, dude. We don't talk. Well, hopefully he comes back soon. Oh, here he comes. Or not. I thought he was... Let the waiting game commence. Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Yes, yes. Come on, hit him. So close. Just a bit more. Punch him. Oh, I punched him. Yes. Yes. Oh, I did it. Oh, that felt so good. Especially after dying too many times. What are you doing? Can you please stop doing things? I just beat you. Oh. Stop laughing. No! Cheater! You cheated! I just beat you! Can I at least have this cool sword? Just beat him. It's not fair. There's a Cabal ship in the background. I noticed that. I don't know why it's there. Is it trying to attack the thing? Destiny, the Taken King. He got taken away by himself. Where's Liam Neeson? I need him right now. I need him right now to freaking hunt down Oryx. Just... All that work and he just gets away. My queen, I feel like this might be a pivotal moment.
You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done.
Oh. What is that?
I have accepted my fate. I will not fail.
What are you doing? Betraying us? I doubt it, because she's in the tower. And they wouldn't just get rid of someone who you can trade with like that. But still, something shenaniganly is going on right now. Very shenaniganly. My brain and my mouth were just like gone. And you're just like, you're an idiot. We're leaving. I'm just like, anyways, I'm going to go see what's over here. All right, buddy. What you got for me now, huh? Huh? The Slayer of Oryx, then? Yeah, we're going to save the rare for last, of course. Oh, but we got a rare root. We got a rare with the green. Come on, purple. Come on. Okay, well, I guess a rare isn't terrible. You were doing something. What were you doing? You're welcome. Detects relic, iron, helium filament, and screw spin metal. Spin metal? I don't need spin metal ever. How which one would I want? This is a tough choice. You know what? I'm going with this one because I think I like how it looks more. Yeah. Yeah, I know he wasn't destroyed. He kind of teleported away from me. Now what? Oh, I go talk to these people. All right. Come on. Jump. Jump. Move around. Yeah. Hey, it's Cade.
Another beastie in the dead book. Nice working with you, Guardian.
Only get one? Kree's have great sidearms. Auto rifle. Always auto rifle.
Shh. Don't tell anyone.
Oh, Simon's favorite. Oh, thank you. Hey, buddy.
The people of the city and the vanguard of the tower are in your
debt. Hmm. These look like some pretty good hand cannon auto rifle. Of course, we gotta take the auto rifle. Thank you. Ooh, I also got a thingy. Achievement! Completed the Taken King quest. All right. Prevent the Fallen from gaining control of Rasputin's war set network in the Cosmodrome. Drone. Complete the Strike Fallen Saber. Oh, sweet. I finally got the first strike. Make your way to the Cosmodrome. I'll have further instructions when you arrive. Steal yourself. There's still a war zone out there. I was just kind of taken back by the whole I got an achievement thing. Yes. Oh, dude. Things are happening. Still have no legendary marks, but I'm sure that might have... Whoa. More, okay. More people to talk to. All right.
It isn't fun, but we need to set up some beacons so the Vanguard can patrol the Dreadnought.
Establish patrollers, blah, 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 blah. Complete mission, Dread Patrol. Oh, so I can, like, go to the Dreadnought whenever I want? That'll be cool. I'm up for that. Exploring the Dreadnought. I'm sure there's lots of secrets in there. In fact, I already know there are some. You've received a message from the Vault of Glass. The Taken War, Venus. Accept it. Yeah.
A message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault of Glass.
So what I'm... More things to talk to. Fine. Talk to people. Where's the things? There's the things up there, is there? Fine. Freaking walk up these steps. Okay, what do you have for me? I'm guessing a ship since you're from the ship place. You're the ship lady. Oh, defeat guardians in the crucible with the last word of crypt to boost your favor with Tex Machinica. With Tex. Hey, guardian, did you hear I guess designed a gun with Tex? Yeah, it's based on the shotgun my mama carried when we were on the refugee trail. Tex having a contest, and my design is the grandpa's. Oh, that's cool. Jolly holiday. You know what? I should do that quest. I should do that quest on Christmas, because it's called a jolly holiday. Do I need the last word or whatever? The last word. Do I have that? I feel like I might have that, but... Truth, Dragon's Breath. Galagy. Last word. Huh. I don't... Well, if I do, it's... It ain't here. Man, I have so many things to go through right now. And so many more quests in the next episode. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Aw, oh, dude, this... Taken King, I'm enjoying it so much. I enjoy Destiny so much. But yeah, there's so many more quests for me to do. And I'm still trying to get an exotic from this year. This new, a new exotic. Gonna do it one day. But yeah, thanks for watching again, everyone. Hope you're enjoying this. I'm enjoying this. And you know, tune in next episode for some more Destiny the Taken King. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you want. It always helps out. And as always... Stay classy.